popular product, and it is from Shoe Go Round. This one is a great way to organize your shoes, or really just about anything. And you can put it underneath your bed because this is not, doesn't have any rigid pieces. So you open it up, you fill it with your 12 pairs of shoes or whatever, your hats, bathing suits, whatever you're putting in there. And then even if you have low profile beds or not a whole lot of space, you can just kind of put, toys. It's a great idea for toys as well. By the way, you get two of these. Two of them on three easy payments of $11. Let me take you through the color choices. So this one right here is called the floral. This is sea glass. Here is the navy. And then we'll go down below is the beige. Two dozen left in the beige. This one right here is the chevron. And then let me take you over here. Oh, over here is the gray. The gray is on the bed right here. You can see it there, but the gray is also under here. I don't know if you can see it back here. I'll show you in a second. Oh yeah, there you go. So you can put it under things really, really easily, under beds and things like that. Super simple. It's really a great value as well. These would be just about $18 each. And you're getting them home for $33 and three easy payments of $11. With me right now, Erica Swineford. More than 40,000 of these have been picked up, Erica. You've been presenting them. They're a really smart storage solution.
They are, Kirsten. And you know, I call them one of my storage secrets because you put your 24 pairs of shoes, 12 in each shoe go round in here, or your scarves, your hats, your mittens, your gloves, and then you just slide them right under the bed and no one is any the wiser because they hide. They really just disappear. And you're using that space that you already have, which maybe you have loose items under your bed. Maybe there are just kind of dust bunnies floating around. Now you have an entire storage system for shoes and accessories and just all those things that kind of clutter up our home. But now you're using that space you already have. So while many of us would love a bigger closet, that's just not an option. But Shoe Go Round really allows you to maximize the space in your home. And not just your bed, but think about your kids' beds, your guests' beds. You know, a queen or king size bed will fit four Shoe Go Rounds. And then your kids' beds or the twin beds will fit a set of two. So you really can store so many things in that small area that normally we don't use and it just goes to waste.
Yeah, that's exactly where my head's going. My head's going to what's underneath my kids' beds right now. And that's not a pretty thing. But this is so much easier. Plus, it allows you to keep your items nicer, dust-free, dog chewing on free, all of those things. Yeah, it doesn't have to be shoes. It could be handbags. It could be bathing suits. It could be kids' toys. It could be different clothes for different seasons. We're moving into a season where we're going to start putting away all of our winter stuff. It could be gloves and hats and things like that. And then you can store those. Let me take you through the color choices again. Floral's popular. I love the idea for all those toys. That's fantastic. Floral's very popular. Sea glass. Navy. Down below there is the beige, only a dozen left in the beige. And then we have the chevron, but over here is the gray, and the gray is very popular. And so I didn't practice this, so I don't know what I'm gonna find underneath this bed. But in my, so I can't even get under this bed, so never mind, it's not gonna happen. But if you were in my bedroom, my bed has like a bar underneath it. So I like, and it's like a lower profile, right? So when I try to put like boxes and stuff like that underneath that, it always gets stuck. This, because there's no hard pieces, you can get it underneath beds like that, even if they're super, super low profile, because it doesn't have any of those hard pieces, right, Erica?
That's right. So really, this is just the perfect solution for under the bed, because like you said, a lot of times we buy under the bed storage, but we get it home and it doesn't quite fit. Well, Shoe Go Round, because it's flexible, it's malleable, it's gonna slide under pretty much any bed. I have a lower sleigh bed here. It's only about a 5-inch clearance, and Shoe Go Round fits perfectly and slides easily in and out. So whether I'm accessing this every day for my shoes, or whether it's the off-season things, like at the end of the winter, I'll put all of my you know, winter shoes in here, and then I'll bring out the sandals or the bathing suits at the end of the summer. You really can use this to not just organize, Kirsten, but protect. So I'm protecting it from dust. I'm able to see exactly what's in it with this clear plastic cover, but I'm also protecting my shoes from each other or my bathing suits or scarves because of these dividers. And I kind of call them pizza slices, but they look like little pieces of a pizza or a pie. And what they do is they protect your shoes from getting scuffed and dirty. If you're somebody that throws your shoes kind of all in one big, you know, one of those rubber totes, Shoe Go Round is a great option because it allows you to keep them clean, protected, and just really organized, and you know right where everything is.
You get two of these. We are moving into spring. Couldn't happen fast enough if you ask me. And I know if you're like me, you probably cannot wait to put away gloves and hats and scarves and things like that. So this is a great solution for that. You're going to want to start organizing. It just happens. It's why it's called spring cleaning. Get these home and let's start. You can do it during the next snowstorm. This one's the floral. This one's the sea glass. It'll make you feel better. Oh, sea glass is gone? No. No, there's a navy. The beige is gone. That one sold out. Divert your eyes. This one is the chevron. And then we have the gray, which is underneath over here. So, and also on the bed. Three easy payments on your major credit card of $11. Even if you're brand new to us, it's a simple way to shop with us. Use your major credit card and pay for it over the next 3 months, as opposed to just once. Couldn't be easier. And you get set of two of them. Now, you're not alone. More than 40,000 of these have been picked up since the debut. They are really a popular storage solution for us here at QVC, Erica.
They really are, and this is why. You see that clear plastic cover, so I can easily see exactly where my shoes are. I know if I want those, you know, silver glittery ones for the wedding I'm going to, or my beige pumps to go to church, I can easily find them. But those dividers are the key, because they not only keep everything organized, but they keep everything clean and protected from getting scuffed and dirty and just kind of banging around each other. And these are the perfect size to slide right underneath the bed, or they are stackable. So if you want to put them in a closet, you can do that as well, or in your basement. But we talk about all of our stuff, you know, the shoes and the scarves and the handbags and the bathing suits, but it's great for kids' items too. You know, if your kids got a bunch of stuff for the holidays, this is a great way to store all of their little, you know, toys and boy toys, girl toys. They can put them in here, slide them right under the bed, and everything has a place, and there's a place for everything, and it just makes life feel a little more
And a little life hack there, because it is easy life hacks. Take away some of the kids' toys and hide them and bring them out in a couple of months. It's like they got brand new toys. No, it's, seriously, it works.
Right.
Erica knows. She has like a whole school of children. Thanks for being here. I'll go through the colors. There's your floral. There's your sea glass. There's your navy. There's also the chevron. And then the gray is over there on the bed. Hey, so our number one value of the day, our today's special value, had its final presentation earlier.